previously on Gumball 3000.
I got one question. When my Gumball is in!
Interruption, and tell me one time that you want me. I promise that I won't say nothing. Shut it up. I'll give it to you, no interruption. In your home, oh, on the phone. All alone, I'll give it to you, no interruption. In your house, on the couch. Name the time and the place and the function. I'll give it to you, no interruption. I know it's hard to give you everything you want from me. When I'm running on empty,
I'm running.
I know it's hard to be the type of dude you wanna be. Cause your girlfriend wanted me.
I wish she wanted though. Oh,
in your home, oh.
Make me ball, well, I guess I'm stuntin', but I've been doing that. I ain't even know. R.I.P. to my new double R. With the suicide dolls, I'm froze. My girl got a girl too. FMG, shout out to Pooh. DJ Friends, Molly Mar, Jazz Laser, and the whole crew. 5 Phantom stacked back to back. 2 Camaros, 1 Maybach. Obviously, we got racks on racks. Please do not bother asking that. Red bottoms all on my feet. Playing ball in my new Yeezys. Hopping out of white AMGs.
What you gon' do?
What if my wallet? What you gon' do about it? What if my chauffeur pulled up in the ghost with a two-tone body? What if my mansion was on top of the mountain, looking down on y'all? What if my wrist had a pretty on the mall? What if make me ball when I say that? Ball so hard.
And broke my hand before we even hit the grid, and lost 2 cars. I lost 2 cars, 5 team members, broke my hand, all before the lunch at day one. No, that's there's no such thing as bad luck on Gumball. Because conquering the bullshit and pushing through is Gumball. Bad shit gonna happen. You saw yesterday, something bad happened to everybody yesterday. You know what I'm saying? Every team on this rally got tested yesterday.
I had a way there, losing it all on my own. I had a heart then, but the queen has been overthrown. And I'm not sleeping now, the dark is too hard to beat. And I'm not keeping now, the strength I need to push me.
So we're driving 3,000 miles over 6 days, starting in Dublin, finishing all the way in Bucharest, Romania. This year, Gumball's full of teams. We got Team Galag driving the one-off Mercedes AMG TG2. We got Team Galag driving the Batmobile. Team Trill, obviously, your host today. Team Wolfpack with Ardy and Josh and his gang of pack of wolves. We got Team Afrojack with a Bentley and a Lamborghini.
We had a great time. Just tired.
That was really late.
Little tired. But that drive just now woke me up, so I'm good.
Hello, my name is Max. I come from Belgium, actually from Indonesia. I come special for Team Galag here. So I don't care about another teams. I'm sorry, but I come from Team Galag. I follow them from Snapchat, Twitter and everything. Gumball is insane. Love it.
Because this fucking navigator fucking sucks. If I had hired him to be a navigator, he'd be on unemployment right the fuck now.
So you got to get out and walk. You want to just fucking take a fucking leak. Okay, can I turn around now?
Well, I had to go back to my car and dig through the change tray until I found €1 to put in the damn machine to get through the gate like I was going to a swimming pool to pay to go take a piss. I'm desperate. I'm in a nice store. Got some beautiful bread over there. But apparently there's some desperate for money you got to pay to take a piss. And it wasn't Bucky's level action. I was planning to get there and find like a beautiful bathroom. It was alright. But it wasn't no 70 cents euro, you know what I'm saying? I mean, the paper towels are kind of dirty. That's crazy. Gotta pay the piss. We learned something about Belgium today. Something new, something not nice.
Now I'm every day getting closer to my moment. Don't you get it twisted, road I took was never golden. Shit was frozen, I was slip sliding steady through emotions. Gave my heart to passion even after passion broke it, that's real.
Don't change, don't change, don't change. Even though life ain't the same,
same.
Don't change, don't change, don't change. Life gon' make it happen anyway.
I say,
don't change, don't change, don't change. Even though life ain't the same,
they say.
Don't change, don't change, don't change.
No matter what you do, gonna happen anyway. It gon' happen anyway. It gon' happen anyway. Hey, way, hey, oh.
And I say, don't change, don't change, don't change.
Even though life ain't the same.
And they say, don't change, don't change, don't change.
Life gon' make it happen anyway.
And I say, don't change.
What's going down? We in Europa Park, man. We like in the middle of a fucking amusement park right now. What's up, baby? This is like Germany. This is a German theme side. It's like, but it's ill because we just got through watching like a Cirque du Soleil style burlesque kind of acrobatic type of show. Mickey Mouse ain't doing no shit like that in Orlando. This shit was nice, man. I gotta give it to him. It was a long drive, but they knew how to wind us down, come in, get some good food, have a good show, good drink, and we ain't gotta get in the car until like 10 o'clock. That's how you do it on the day after a 12-hour goddamn drive. See you in the morning on the grid.
Welcome to Europa Park, Europe's oldest theme park.
Tornado. It's the fastest SUV in the world. 725 horsepower, 3.8 to 100. We just floored it. Yesterday we were racing with the R8. Smoked that, no chance. This shit, number one.
Yeah.
Scattered on the lips of the young. Now you claim that it's you on the tips of the gun. And if you're proud of what you had to kill to get your thrill, well, I bet it stings to give up everything and realize that they don't want you.
Think about it. To be Gumball, you really have to be something special. It's no joke, people think. Like, we slept for like 3 hours yesterday, 2.5 hours before. The spirit of Gumball is everybody coming together from all different places, you know, and getting wasted. That's what it is, man. There's no way to put it. It's just people who like cars and like to party, you know, and have immense strength in it. Everybody's friends, you know. It's not like a competition, but everybody races. So it's just awesome. My favorite city was Dublin for sure. You know why? Did you see a single police car on the street? Those guys are fucking awesome. They understand what Gumball about. They know, like, we drive safe, but we floor it, and they let us do our thing, and it was awesome, you know? Everybody loved it. Dublin was awesome. The reception in Dublin was awesome, so everything was great.
Before that, you're relaxing here. It doesn't look like you're relaxing.
Well, we were, because we had the support vehicle take it yesterday, but then they fucking left this morning because we were sleeping.
Relaxing?
Yeah, we were relaxing at the spa, having
what is what is relaxing? This trip?
And now...
Baby, it's sick.
You don't trust your driver.
It is sick.
Now you see. Now you see what you've done. I'm going to hit 180 and I'm going to swerve.
Oh, yeah.
Because they stopped me. I hit 140. Bro. Stop, please.
You woke me up out of the south.
Well, guys, we should race.
Fuck off with that. Are you fucking going to embarrass me?
Fuck you. We should race.
Watch me whip that foreign on the open road. Sauce and dog, you don't see this often, dog. All that really matters, how the story's told. Tell the truth, get the coupe and lead a roof. All these niggas talking, I just rather show. Money right, out of sight and out of mind. Tryna pull off in a Porsche. If it ain't foreign, it's probably boring. Renegade for the fortune. Fuck living dormant, gotta live enormous.
Like all that going around cars and shit. Going around them 18 wheelers on them two lanes and shit. Like you do that at your own risk.
Yeah, it's the Team Czar Road.
Team Czar Road.
We had it built especially for us. This is what gumballing it is, you know. It's all for the fans. We have to make it earlier and awesome.
We're going to Prague right now.
Mm-hmm.
Our fans are waiting us in the pub. Like, shower with beer. Chug beer, wow! Beer shower, first time in my life we're gonna have a beer shower on all of our car. So it's crazy, we're waiting for to see them. And they are waiting to see us.
Germans are going apeshit, man. They have like radars on every bridge. Like, we're doing straight to Prague because we're smart. And even they're here, they have police. But if you look at the fucking Gumball chart, everybody's getting stopped every 15 minutes right now.
So again, we didn't break any laws and we're getting stopped by the German police. Because it's fucking Germany. Please follow us.
Yeah.
Because you're not allowed to pull anybody over on the Autobahn. It's against the law. If they would, for example, stop us on the Autobahn,
okay,
they would be fired.
No, it's okay.
Why do you film?
I'm filming me, myself, why not?
Huh?
I'm filming myself, why not?
Why? Please stop this.
All the other guys, they would write us a fine and let us go. But they're Germans, they're just gonna fuck your brain. That's why I said we don't want to get stopped them. It's just a waste of time. They're gonna like, they're gonna ask you all kinds of stupid questions. They're gonna check all your documents. They're gonna try to find something wrong with your shit. But we have nothing wrong, so.
We got pulled over, but the German police is not that smart, so you know, we told them we're a support car. Because everybody else is in a different location and they called and radioed in and they're like, yeah, everybody's in a different location, so we're just a support car. We're like, we're filming the German road just to put it in the movie, and we just know as like our boss to sell us, so we're just gonna drive safe and we're not involved in the race.
There was a time when I was alone. Nowhere to go and no place to call home. My only friend was the man in the moon. And even sometimes he would go away too. Then one night as I closed my eyes, I saw a shadow flying high. He came to me with the sweetest smile. Told me he wanted to talk for a while. He said, Peter Pan, that's what they call me. Say I'll never be lonely. And ever since that day,
Peter Pan, that's what they call me.
promise that you'll never be lonely. Be the fam, that's what they call me. I promise that you'll never be lonely. Be the fam, that's what they call me. I promise that you'll never be lonely.
It was good. We did a photo shoot. We did some stuff. We went to the tuning show. So yeah, we did every stop. But we're here. We made it. But we're ready to fucking party.
Thank you. You're amazing, man. Thank you so much for playing.
That's respect on Wolfpack's name.
That guy's fucking awesome. Yeah. 5 p.m.?
Exactly.
5 p.m. Freezing his ass is crazy.
Call me a new shovel. Put these niggas in the dirt. I'm on a new level. All my niggas put it work. I'm on a new level.
We had so many artists driving Gumball over the years, from bands like Placebo and Skunk and Nancy and Goldie and the Happy Mondays, Massive Attack, right through to rappers like Bun B and Snoop Dogg and DJs like Deadmau5, Afrojack, and even my wife Eve. See you next week on Gumball 3000.
So the car we're driving for the trip is a car I was really reluctant to bring. There's only going to be 799 of them produced. It's called the Ferrari F12 TDF. TDF stands for Tour de France. The Tour de France is 100 kilograms lighter. It's got almost 800 horsepower, and it's one of the most sought-after cars there are. The car is 380,000 euros to buy. Right now, on the black market, people are paying over 1 million euros for them.
For my people out to